our 4-on-3 drill. 4-on-3 drill. Your job is to keep that spacing. You guys can't dribble the ball. Alright? So the ball movement has to be the rotation of the feet back. We want to be ready to shoot the ball. Alright? Ready to shoot, so we're down low. The passing's got to be great. The way this drill works, defensive players come down in here, put one hand on the ball. One hand on the ball. All of them. All right, now don't deflect the ball. Deflect. I'm going to pass out. When I throw the ball out, you've got to close out. All right. You can shoot it, but you guys got to talk. You've got to make your own decision. Yeah, you've got to talk to each other. So if you go, if it's a late close out, you can shoot it. Good, you move the ball. You just got to go. You can't cover two passes with one man. Defense has to rotate. There he goes. You're on rotation. Making the shot, it's right there. Okay, so by drilling 4 against 3, with our spacing, our shooting, and our ball movement, the advantage is with the offensive team. So we should get a good shot through the play. All right, see how we go. When you guys shoot it, you can also rebound and throw it back out. Ready? Go. Teach the players. Well, let me ask you, is that a good shot or a bad shot? Good shot or a bad shot? What would you reckon? What would you hit? Who says good shot? Who says bad shot? Who's sitting on the fence?
Gotcha.
Close to my philosophy. I know, well, it is my philosophy. So, coach said, I know he can shoot it, and he was open. Now, I've got to convince, I took over a team that shot 14% from the 3-point line, but with a bunch of pretty reasonable shooters. So, for us, that's a good shot. And I had to kind of push really hard to get them to a point where, you know, we could hit 13 threes and a half against someone. Beat an international team. The things that we'll give, are you in range? Are you open? Are you on balance? And if you've got that stuff, then I'm going to be happy for you. Right? But you know what? A lot of the times, particularly when we started, that shot got turned down and that didn't help anything. So there are our rules and we really reinforce the rules. I didn't want to talk to them about taking that shot and the evaluation of did it go in or didn't it go in. That's the worst way to do it. Right, try it again. Now defense, try not to give up the shot on the first pass. Ready? Go. Rebound, rebound, rebound. Roll it out. Alright, good. Now, you three guys on defense go outside. Give me one more player in that group. Offense, 3 new players coming to defense. Base is really good. I need one more player in there. One more player in there. Ready? Ready? We go. Close out, close out, close out. Throw it out. Good. No drill. Good. Excellent. Switch it over. Last time. So, offensive rebound. Throw back out for the 3-point shot wide open is one of the best times you can get a 3-pointer in a game. Right, and that happened a lot for us. So instead of shooting a bad shot in here, players got pretty hungry for knowing if they spot up after an offensive rebound, they get a really good look. Okay, ready? Touch the ball, touch the ball, touch the ball. And go. Close it out. Excellent. So, other skills, you guys just take a seat. Other skills that come into play with that. It's a little bit of small-sided games approach. So in time, they'll get clever to pass fake. They'll find a hot hand. Defense will do a little bit of their own talk and scouting to say, well, we can't let this guy shoot. So stay hard on them. It's a good way to develop feel for how the game is played tactically, right, which is really good. Any questions so far? I've got to move through these things quickly. All right. All right, we come up here and